What we basically have done in the last 3 years is creating a platform for turning diagrams that any user might be able to understand and draw himself into real-world database applications that any user would actually like to use. And to make things simpler, we have done that on the web so that no one has to buy or install anything. On our platform, on our website, you can create your own virtual server with one click, and it's immediately online. You can create accounts for your customers, employees, or partners. And of course, you can audit and backup your virtual server very easily. You can define the structure of the information you want to manage on your server by just drawing business concepts like invoice or spare part on a single intuitive diagram. And the first time you start your virtual server, an application and a dedicated database are generated on the fly for you using open source technologies, and they are installed on our server so that they are immediately available on the web. There are about 10 million small businesses around in the Western world that already have a broadband connection and use web services for business purposes. But actually, they are still managing their structured data, most of their structured data, using spreadsheet in appropriate tools, just because they don't have the budget or time or expertise to create dedicated database applications. So our platform has been designed to really let our users to serve themselves. But we will also set up a modeling service so that they will be able to just call a toll-free number, describe an operator what they actually need, and get their application modeled in real time, so they can get the link to their application on the web during the chat. They can use the application for free for during an evaluation period, and at the end of that, they got the option to either subscribe and use the application as a service, or they can actually buy the application and download it for a fraction of the price that any developer would charge for it. I mean, the application, it's yours. You can really install whatever you want because it's based on open source. We have noticed that very often small businesses are served by IT staff, freelancers, that have very little programming experience, but actually they have a good understanding of the business needs. We're going to empower these guys. We're going to give them a tool to feel them and act them as professionals, and we will set up a marketplace so that they can actually sell their modeling services to our final customers. We will also set up a network of value-added resellers that will be able to use our platform to create their own applications and resell them in specific vertical markets or geographical markets. We got very strong partnership with two major Italian universities, and we are actually currently setting up a new partnership here in Milan with La Bicocca. We host many, many interns, which actually help us a lot in keeping costs down. We're going to partner with vendors of business intelligence products that we will integrate with our platform. And of course, we will also distribute our platform, white label, as part of web-based office suites that currently lack of a robust data management system. Competition is tough. Many, many players are very simple form builders. Most of the advanced players there actually strive to replicate on the web the development environment you have on your desktop, right? So very, very powerful tools that actually deliver a lot of power, but also require a lot of expertise, okay? They are professional tools. They are clearly oriented to programmers. They don't say that, but that's the truth. Our unique modeling approach, model-driven approach, allows us to position our platform in that sweet spot, which is almost empty. So unique selling points. We are going to be the first in the market with a purely model-driven approach, much faster, much simpler and safer. Our code generation approach allows you to buy your applications, and that means no vendor lock-in for our customers. And we actually will provide a lot of tools for supporting you in changing your application after it has been deployed while preserving your data. Right, which this is very important. Our competitors do not address this point very well. Let me just show you a couple of slides, just to let you understand. This is not yet another database designer. We operate at a fully conceptual level. I don't want to get too much in detail, but let me tell you, you can distinguish between world part compositions, for example, order and order detail, from plain associations, for example, order and customer. And that has a deep impact in the application which is generated. Every time you see a table in a generated application, that's actually a business intelligence table. Management, I got 16 years of experience internationally on large software system, and 13 of them as an entrepreneur. The CFO is also very experienced. He's actually also our business angel. And the CTO has been one of my students, and now he has 4 years of experience on the platform. Revenue model. Most of the revenues will come from subscription, very cheap subscription, as you can see. Professional services, sale of application, of course. Our competitors cannot have that revenue stream. And of course, platform licensing. We will license the entire platform to IT departments of large organizations so that they can use it internally.